You also need these settings.
They patched it already, bro. I'm gonna cry myself to sleep. Yeah, it literally came out.
Still going on,
it came out. It came. Well, it's because he started the world before. Yeah. I'm gonna cry myself to sleep. They really. It's it like.
Should have been quicker than that.
Okay. It came out an hour ago, bro.
Almost had it.
Yeah. Well. No. You're referencing
Reyna.
Should
have been quicker to this draw.
You're referencing Reyna. I don't want to hear it.
That's
exactly why it's an awful game.
It took like 3 months for them to patch that.
Oh, yeah, I do have a few Apex clips.
No, when something is like taking money away from them, they will patch it instantly.
They will patch it, but if it's like if it doesn't interfere with their monetization, like, they'll fucking it's not prioritized.
Yeah, that's fact. I'm gonna cry! No. I wanted to freaking... No. Oh, and now world is auto-saving.
You sure? One's really getting upset over Fortnite.
Also, I think that stream might be up pre-recorded. Because he might
probably,
be,
yeah, I'm no, guess, I was gonna say, I'm guessing
I'm
gonna say.
I'm guessing he's affiliated at least. And you're not supposed to stream to multiple platforms at the same time. If you're...
Didn't you do that?
Yes, I do that. Because I don't give a fuck. Oh no, I lose my Twitch affiliation. Oh. You can literally pay for it now on Twitch. So.
Wait, really?
I thought you had to get like an amount of viewers.
Dude, I'm about to pay for TikTok followers, but not on my account I post on, the account I never post on.
That'd be the ultimate flex.
For real. I unironically am thinking you're doing that.
Oh shit.
Pay for the verification thing and then comment on people's posts and be like, how am I verified? And then you get followers.
So true. But I don't think that's how it works.
Literally every single one of these clips, Zach's playing with me, bro. What the fuck? Oh yeah, because all the new ones. I never played the game. I don't know why I'm saying I never played the game by myself. What am I saying? So all these recent clips are of course with fucking Zach because I literally only played with him.
Yeah, no one else wants
to play. You don't play Ben?
No, Ben didn't get on. Yeah, Ben never
and also,
got on during that period.
I'm pretty sure like Ben's PC is on the brink of destruction. So I don't think he really wants to play.
He recently started he crashes so often.
No, it's like my old PC almost, but it has better performance.
Wait, is Reyna's? No, this is the wrong girl. Never mind.
Why?
I follow another girl named Reyna, but it's not Reyna.
It's Reyna.
And it's Macadangdang.
Yeah, I know. She literally told me when we used to talk, she was just like, yeah, I think we're only friends because we have the same name, to be honest. Because apparently, like, she acts like they're close, but they're not at all.
Who, Reyna?
Macadangdang.
Macadangdang? Macadangdang! That's racist. I'm sorry.
What do you mean? It's literally someone's last name that goes to a school.
Macadangdang.
Literally. That's what I'm trying to say.
Mega ding ding.
Hey.
Indeed. And I also have the voice line about the tech support thing, bro. Oh my gosh.
I wanna call Scandinavian India.
God fucking damn it, I forgot about the Lemonade Girls. Okay, never mind. She knew at least 7. Never mind. Okay.
But we did that as a joke. Dude. I wouldn't consider that.
No, but she that made her very insecure. For sure.
Oh.
Because she brought it up more often than the other. Actually no. Maybe as much as the other instance.
You remember those girls that gave you
never
lemonade?
Mind.
Oh
never mind, I guess. I guess you can count it on more than one hand now. So,
well, if you grow a mutation, you know, you live for a few real, days. For come on.
Exactly. See, you get it. God damn it. Okay, yeah, now I feel bad. Nope, yeah, I'm in the wrong. I wasn't a player, though, because it was all surface level. I didn't do anything with any of them.
I even got a knife clip. Oh my god, yes, dude, it's time. No, honestly, it's time, John.
Dude, if Rana gets with that guy, honestly, I'm gonna be so upset because he tried to get with one of my friend's sisters, and she's a freshman. That man,
okay.
That man Josh swooped down to freshman, bro. What are these skins, and why do they actually look super good? Why do I want them?
What skins?
Fortnite. There were some pretty cool skins in the outro the other day.
Is it the guy in, like, puffer jacket?
No.
Okay, well, there's
skins in, like... It was, like, these pixel guys that were cool.
That sounds cringe.
They're, like, all black, like, with, like, a white outline. And it was, like, they're, like, outer space characters. What? 3:30 Or yeah, the early ones.
This skin is so fire, bro. Please give me. Oh my god, please give me this skin.
There's no test.
Oh my god, I can't get it. I can't get it.
There's no test on Friday.
And you stop.
Told me the test was on Tuesday and Thursday. I don't know then.
Yo, if I still have my Fortnite wish list, that would be on there. Does he really just ask me if I have a peanut allergy? What?
Yes.
Indeed.
Wanda, who had a peanut allergy?
Rana.
No, Rana, actually, she's just lactose.
She's a lactose? Yeah. She's a protein?
Yeah.
It's a sugar, by the way. Dumb yeah. Fuck.
Okay. Okay.
Calls us a dumb fuck for getting it wrong, bro.
You got in the ballpark. I don't know. I didn't really question it.
What? Wait, I thought you guys were fucking like health nuts or something. I honestly thought you guys would correct me.
But like,
you guys
are that would be John. John would correct me. I wouldn't. Or John would correct you. I mean,
I wasn't thinking about it. If I was in the mood, if I was in the zone, like when I'm thinking about what I'm eating for the day, I probably would correct you. But I don't. I don't care most of the time.
But you care enough to say something about it.
Dude, these skins are so god. Fire. These skins are so fire. Why is Fortnite
skins really looking good?
Fortnite skins be looking hella good, bro. Look at this, look at this. Oh my goodness.
Not looking.
They ain't never looking
please.
Good,
bro, sorry. Please, look.
I'm in the middle of a race. Please. I'm in the middle of a race.
Fuck you.
Oh my god, they're like snow people. Is that Ariana Grande?
Okay, I'm looking.
That fucking... Oh my god, why is he looking kinda like... What?
If the stream will even load.
What? I wasn't... What?
What?
What? Why are they traversing and shit?
Oh, those are kinda cold. The white one is nice.
I like the black dude, actually. Show me the black dude. Oh.
He got yellow shades, though.
He's like a black fucking
Why
Victor.
Why got chains on his body, huh? Why got chains?
For
Is
real?
He pulling two chains?
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm blacking you.
Dude, that was fucking hilarious.
Okay. Yeah.
I hate that. That's Ooh. Kento's genuine.
Oh, hold too. Up. Wait, is this free? Give me. Dude, I want the skin so badly. Someone please gift it to me.
I think Kento's laugh gives me the most amount of serotonin out of all of you guys.
Really? Even mine? Actually, no, that's true.
Yeah.
For some reason, Alex Kento's is... Laugh. For some yeah, so, just, for some reason, Alex is just, like, uplifting.
He laughs at the wrong time.
Yeah, he laughs at the wrong times, at the wrong things.
Okay, but what still... the fuck?
You're the type of fucker
what to is make this the slander,
joke. You're the type of fucker to make the joke funny by laughing.
Okay.
Dude, I want these skins so bad. Fuck. I'm biting my lips right now. Fuck, boy. God damn.
Bro, just become friends with like a fucking content creator, and then say it's your birthday.
Oh yeah.
Every day.
It's my birthday.
I want the jiggly skin.
Dude, this skin is so fire, bro. I don't care.
Jiggle skin.
She got cloud goggles on too. Skin? I don't want to hear those are cloud goggles. Those are the closest we're getting. Wait, no, are there cloud goggles for now?
Glizzy.
Okay.
Okay.
Dude, Naruto. You should get the Naruto skin.
Look how shit this. Look how shit his face looks when the shading's off. What the fuck?
Dude. Why the fuck he got like different eyes and shit?
Look,
huh?
Look at her.
I'm tired of listening to Mexican music.
Oh.
Oh my, wait, why the fuck was it so low fucking poly?
Because it just switched to her other version and it was like freshly loaded. These skins look like garbage. Who actually wants these?
I don't like how they design like the anime-esque characters. I don't like it.
Yeah, me
it.
Too. They look like they're out of cartoon, yeah, but they don't look good.
They really like, just went with like that battle pass design one and then fucking ran with it and I don't like it. I didn't like the battle pass one and I don't like any of these.
But I do like the weapons. I think this looks cool because it's how simplistic it is. Oh well.
What the fuck is